Hello，大家好，我是你们的汉语老师 Gloria。今天我们一起学习第十一课。Today we learn lesson 11 together。我真饿，我真饿。饿 means hungry。饿，you see the left part, it is related to some food and also drinks. The red part is 我 means me. 饿 hungry. 我真饿。我 means me. 真 really. 饿 hungry. So I'm really hungry. 你饿 you are hungry. 你饿吗 yes or no question. 你饿吗 are you hungry? 你饿吗 are you hungry? 一点儿 a bit. 一点儿 a bit. 东西东 means east, 西 means west. 东西 together means something. 吃 to eat, 吃东西 eat something, 吃东西 eat something, 吃一点儿东西 eat a big thing, eat only a bit, 吃一点儿东西。我们去吃点儿东西吧。我们 we us 去 to go, 吃 eat。点儿 a bit, here omit e, 一点儿 equals 点儿 a bit, 东西 something, 吧 is to discuss with you. Let's go to eat something. 去 to go, 来 to come. 想 to miss, to think or to want. 我想你 I miss you. 我想家 I miss home. 你想吃什么？你想 you want 吃 to eat 什么 what？你想吃什么？What do you want to eat？我想吃东西。I want to eat something。我想吃东西。Didn't give details. Just want to say to eat something 吃东西。汉堡包汉 we learned like 汉语 Chinese。汉堡包包 the bag 书包，汉堡包 hamburger similar pronunciation。热狗热 means hot，很热 very hot，真热 really hot。狗 we learned the animal dog，热狗 hot dog 热狗。你呢？What about you？So 我叫 Gloria，你呢？My name is Gloria。What about you？我想吃汉堡包，你呢？我想吃，I want to eat 汉堡包 hamburger。你呢？What about you? So here，我想吃三明治。三 means three，明 means bread。明天 tomorrow，治三明治 sandwich。我想吃三明治，I want to eat sandwich。我想吃冰淇淋，冰 means ice，冰淇淋 ice cream。我想吃冰淇淋，I want to eat ice cream。我不饿，不 negative word，我不饿，I'm not hungry。但是 but，但是可是，both 但是 and 可是 means but however。但是我很渴。可，you see the left part of 可 is three dots, so it is related to water. 喝 the left part is a 口 mouth. 可 is three dots. 可 thirsty. 我不饿 I'm not hungry. 但是我很渴 but I'm very thirsty. 你想喝什么？你想 you want 喝 to drink 什么 what？你想喝什么？What do you want to drink? 我想一想，我 I 想 think 想一想，it equals 我想想，let me think。我想喝果汁，我想喝果汁，I want to drink juice。喝果汁，drink juice。也想喝汽水，也 also 想 want。喝 to drink 汽水 so coke soda all of this kind of Liquid is 汽水，汽水。我不喜欢喝果汁和汽水。I 不喜欢 do not like 喝 to drink 果汁 juice 和 and 汽水。我喜欢喝牛奶 milk 牛奶 milk 牛 is the animal called 牛。牛肉 beef。我喜欢喝牛奶 I like to drink milk。我们全家都喜欢吃中国菜。我们 we us 全家 the whole family 全 means the whole 家 home family 都 both all 喜欢 like 吃 to eat 中国菜 Chinese dishes 菜 means vegetable here 中国菜 Chinese dishes。他不喜欢吃菜，他喜欢吃肉。他 she 不喜欢 do not like 吃菜 eat vegetables。他喜欢 she likes 吃肉 eat the meat。他喜欢吃什么肉？什么肉 ？What kind of meat？ 他喜欢 she likes。吃 eat 什么肉 ？What kind of meat？ 他喜欢吃古老肉。Here I give the pictures of 古老肉 is a kind of meat。古 means old, ancient， 老 old， 肉 meat。我妈妈喜欢吃柠檬鸡片。我妈妈 my mom 喜欢 like。吃 to eat 柠檬 lemon 鸡 chicken 片 slide Here I also give the pictures 我哥哥喜欢吃春卷我哥哥 my old brother 喜欢 like 吃 to eat 春卷春 spring 卷 is the roll spring 春卷 spring roll Here is the picture我妹妹喜欢吃炒饭。我妹妹 my younger sister 喜欢 like 吃 to eat 炒饭 fried rice。我最喜欢吃炸虾片。我 I 最 the most 喜欢 like 吃 eat 炸 is to fried in the oil 虾片虾 is shrimp。你会不会拿筷子？拿 means to take, to hold. 筷子 chopstick. 你会不会拿筷子？ Can you use the chopsticks? It equals 你会拿筷子吗？会不会 equals 会巴拉巴拉吗？我会 ，Yes, I can. 但是 ，but 拿得不好。I use it not well. 我会，但是拿得不好。你看，看 means to see, to look. So the right bottom part is 目 It is related to the eyes. You see, 你拿得很好，你拿得很好。So you use it very well, 很好 very good, very well.明天到我家吃饭吧。明天 tomorrow 到 to arrive reach 我家 my home 吃饭 to have the dinner 吧 discuss with you 明天到我家吃饭吧 means tomorrow go to my home to have the dinner together 太好了太 means too much 太 means too 太好了It's so great, too great. 谢谢你 thank you. 不客气 you are welcome. 明天见再见 means goodbye. 明天见 see you tomorrow. The answer is also 明天见 see you tomorrow, like 再见再见，明天见明天见。At last, I give some YouTube links, so it can help you learn much more about the Chinese culture, about dinner. So hope it can help you. 谢谢大家，再见 ，Thank you, bye.